Coming through. I think I'm Okay, I think I'm on finally. Secret. Found a secret room. Good. Hey. Catch up on some health. No! Overjumped it. My bad. I'm just glad to be past that part. It's a stupid pirate. It's tough enough. No! I barely moved. That was crap. And we missed the other part. I don't know if it's even worse. What's over there? Is that just a bottle? I don't know if it's even worth going over for. I'll give it a few more attempts. See how it goes. Hey, Yosef, how you doing? Oh, it's a tooth. That's the only thing we're going after is a tooth? Really? I guess there's a memory up there to go for, so. Come this far, I may as well go for it. Nope, forget it. I'm not going back for that. Forget it. Let's just go ahead and move on. Yeah, definitely a long time no see. How you been? Which way do I go? I swear. I guess back over. Nope, we already been there. So we'll head over this way. That's not a very happy sound, is it? Are you still playing this game? Nice. How are you enjoying it? I've enjoyed playing it. I mean, there's some parts that are, you know, kind of annoying and bothersome, but it's like, whatever. Hey, Potato, how you doing, dude? How's work going? Going good for you today? I'll go back tomorrow. Holy moly, he's a big one. Hey, hey now. That's uncalled for. You see that? That totally consumed me. Ooh, I'm barely escaping them. Oof. Come on. Dude. Wow. Whoa! What's he doing? Oh, good. Well, that's nice. He can go underground? Are we done with this room? Yeesh. Yeah, he's a jerk. I agree. Okay, you're not a thing. What's going up there? Okay, we'll give it a try. Okay, or not.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Kill or be killed. Well, at least we don't grab the side. Come on. Okay, one down. Oop, that wasn't good. No bueno. We'll just try and keep our distance from him. No. Man, he's a fast little booger. Ooh. I have a feeling he's almost dead, which is good. Oh, really? Holy cow, there's so many of them. Okay. Can't take another hit. I don't want to die. Ah, dang it. No, I don't want to do another one of those. I don't know if I'm required to or not, but... Oh, wait, do I have to? Oh, wait, do I have to keep going? Oh, okay, no. Can't I go back? Do I have to go through there? That looks yummy. Not really.
Every picture tells a story. Sometimes we don't like the ending. Sometimes we don't understand it.
True. Yeah. That's quite the room. Hello. Is that going here?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the show!
Oh, these are all the people we freed earlier.
Bizarre show.
Well, sit back and enjoy the show. Whoa.
That's quite enough of that, I think. Enough preliminaries. Here's the performance you've been waiting for. Proves I am without prejudice and have a fine sense of humor. Sword and crown are worthless here. I invite everyone to dance. Laborers, lawyers, church and gown all make their little pranks. This life is full of random deaths and heaps of recent shame. So if you are sued by accident, you want someone to blame. Fire, plague, and strange disease. Drowned, murdered, or if you please. A long fall down the basement stairs. None are expected. No one cares. I often must work very hard. Sweat running down my skin. After the dance, I then must rest. And the eating can begin. Time to eat. Death is the ultimate equalizer. All have the right to be eaten.
This is quite the show.
Don't push. All will be served,
so to speak.
Wicked thing, feasting while Wonderland is destroyed.
I'm not the enemy you seek, Alice. I tried to hide this bit of Wonderland from that beast. Appeasement's never clean. We must all play our assigned roles. Are you a pawn or a queen? An idiot or a practiced fool? However this turns out, consider the prospect that you've been misled, Alice. Then ask, by whom?
No! Who set that bloody train in motion? Where has it come from?
It arrived when you arrived, and it's more horrible even than you could tell me about it. The death of a dream caterpillar may know how.
Oh. Okay. That was quite the event.
What? Oh, the blood in my mouth tastes like bile. Where's the brute that hit me, Nanny?
Nasty prats out cold. Not dead, and more's the pity.
What did he want?
What they all want. Money he didn't earn. What were you thinking, butting into that mess? You could have been killed.
Nanny, my mind's in pieces. I still have terrible visions, and I need to know.
About the fire. Same as always. You need to move on, Alice. So do I. Well, at least she's not spewing that asylum nonsense. My past is dead. I killed them. I should have saved them. I should have died. Her mind was in...
So her mind is definitely all messed up still.
Bring her round.
After a year, right?
Questions. Heavy dose of madness, I'd say, but honesty is never the best policy in this life. When she wasn't comatose, she gave toys like pinwheels, drooled, occasionally screeched. Never uttered a sensible sound. And like the child she was, she kept her secrets close.
So now we're back in the real world.
Gone off some lurkers, common as cockroaches, and those poor tykes are food for perverts, like the blameless ants that wasps consume or spiders' feeble prey.
You visited my room at Rutledge. What were you...
Recall that? Radcliffe paid me for a bit. A woman alone sometimes does what she doesn't particularly feel like doing, as you know.
Nurse Whitler said you'd fallen on hard times.
I'm no drunk like her. I'm hurt no one. Booking's not a bad life.
Except for the pimps. She also said you might have my rabbit. Please, Nanny, talk about
the damn fire. Never seems to help. Look, Alice, I can't give you what I don't have. Radcliffe wrote the inquest report. I'll take you to him. Besides, he's got your damn rabbit. You should remember that.
All right, but Mr. Radcliffe's useless.
Don't I know it?
Interesting perspective on life. You've definitely got interesting characters in this game.
Near to the ground, Bill.
Yeah, I've been scouting around. Nothing in a minute. Grace is crawling with roses since he's...
Very, very interesting. Okay. Talking and your lips aren't even moving. Excuse me.
Yes, who is it?
Alice Little, Mr. Radcliffe.
I suppose you better come out. Mind the latch.
Are you still there, Yusuf? Have you completed this game? The ancient scroll is parchment and the characters are drawn in Indian ink, which Radcliffe claims the Chinese invented eons ago by mixing soot, lamp oil, gelatin of donkey skin, and musk. He does know some remarkable things. Look at those cool swords. Excuse me.
do have my rabbit.
Forgotten your manners? And what else, I wonder? You abandoned it at Rutledge Asylum, my dear. We've been over this before. In a huff as usual, oozing with attitude and accusatory flummery, I've stolen her rabbit. Ridiculous pretext. She's here about the fire again. All the mad child wants to talk about. My report found her family dead by misadventure. She won't accept it. It goes on and on about her killing memories and her need to know the truth. The alleged truth is, the fire began in the library when the cat knocked over a lamp. The blaze trapped her parents and sister upstairs.
Oh, yeah.
Sister Lizzie never even unlocked her door. Died in her bed. The guilty cat always sets her off. She denies it. Makes no sense. It can't be, etc. Agreed. From the outset, Alice was my candidate for the pyromaniac. The girl had a fixation with fire. I once remarked that I thought she might have had a larger role in causing the tragedy. She suffered some sort of psychotic episode.
Dang.
Did I rip his head off? I wanted to.
Well, who doesn't want to do that?
What's left of my brain will explode. Is it mad to pray for better hallucinations? Perhaps I'm fated to expire right here.
Wait, so was she hallucinating the doctor? All movables and effects were gone, nothing but dust stains and the smell of tobacco. No sign of the coroner's report. Or my rabbit, either. Dang him. So, what? More to see back here. I guess not. Barricade disclosure squatter suggests he didn't sell up, just left quickly. I can't get through this way, but I recall the place had a door in the back. I was just at, right? Back here. Barb. Hey. Isn't that, am I in a hallucination now? I think I am. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Hello. Bang. Oh, there's the train. I like that cat. The Veil of Doom. Come on. Come on. This.
Journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step.
Single step off London Bridge could end my journey.
Failure at your epitaph. I'd hoped you were more courageous.
Oh, missed it. My bad. Oh, come on. Come on. Need a lot more teeth so I can upgrade my pepper grinder next.
That vaporous ledge only appears as flimsy and insubstantial as your confidence. It will hold you, trust me.
I really like the graphics in this game. It's a pretty good game. All the teeth I can get. Nope, not a thing I can break. Okay. What's this? Teapot cannon. Another new weapon. Okay. Teapot cannon, highly effective against groups. RT. Longer shot is charged. The blast radius will be. The larger the blast radius will be. The teapot cannon can be used to demolish weak surfaces at range. Switch between pepper grinder and teapot cannon by using direction pad. Left pepper, right cannon. Come on. Let me go. Ah, couldn't get away from him fast enough. That's new. Oh, come on, really? Serious? Cereal. Hey Eric, how you doing, dude? This is what a colossal ruin enemy is, a pain in the butt. No! Dang it, dang it, dang it. Is this a fan-made game? No, it's, who makes it? I can't remember who makes it. But it's a game that came out in 2014 or 2015, I think. Thank you for the like, appreciate it. Come on, really? No! Fudge! No! He's gonna... Just so you know. Oh yeah, I need to adjust that. Dang it. Thanks for that. Yeah, I need to adjust that. No! Hey, have a good one, Eric. I'll be right back. We need a short break. BRB. Okay, let's try this again. Fourth time's a charm, third time, whatever it is. Thank you. Dang it. Oh! Are you kidding me? Okay. Yeah, I guess first time I didn't touch on. Dang it! No! Hey, Cosmo, how you doing? Just getting really frustrated right now. Still with no headphones. Maybe that'll... I'll just rely on visual. This boss is just really, really stupid. Oh! No! idea. Holy cow. That took forever. How much health does the boss have left? I don't know. But he had quite a bit of health. Secrets in here. How are you doing, Cosmo? Doing good? Dang it. Doing good, thanks. Not too bad.
I'm devastated. Look what's become of my beautiful valley.
All things change in the fullness of time, often not better. Catastrophe may strike even the best regulated families, Miss Lee. Of course, one family's disaster may be another family's opportunity. And the same goes for a surviving family member.
See, at least that one's not too hard to eliminate. Right, there's more. I'm not upgrading any of my weapons yet. Is there more stuff down here? There was. I have a feeling I need all the teeth I can get. The music is so dramatic, isn't it? Must be leading up to a huge fight. Can't go back now. Going to. Is there more stuff up there? Or? All right, just one up there for that. I guess we go over here. There might be a tougher boss ahead. True. Yeah, I think we need to go back up or go over here. He got me with the fork. Oh, dang, we're all the way back here? Really? What? see. Oh man, we are all the way back here. Did I upgrade it? I guess you have to upgrade again. Beautiful valley.
All things change in the fullness of time, often not for better.
Dramatic music needs to be done. Okay. So we're back here. Let's try and not die this time. Yes, I certainly don't want to have to go through all this again. Thank you. Yeah, the big boss fight coming up, I guess. Okay, let's not die here again, please. Okay. Oh, good. More. See the blobs up there to begin with. Knock it off. Yay, dramatic monster, or dramatic music over. Dramatic monster. Okay, never mind, it's back. Every tooth counts. Mm-hmm. Knock it off. The big blob. Come on. Well, there's definitely no shortage of enemies in this one. Go ahead and heal up. Sure, I'm gonna need it. Look up. Jerk. No. Oh, I thought I was dead. Oh, never mind. I am dead. Never mind. Spoke too soon. No! No, I stepped off too soon. I hate these invisible platforms. No! Shoot. Live stream for me and some part freezes and load. Yeah, I don't know why it's been doing that. I don't know if it's YouTube or my connection. It shouldn't be my connection. Supposed to hit it from here? There we go. to... Oh, I guess I could have hit it from over here, but... Oh well, we got it. Where to next? I guess over here. Not one of these again. Oh my God, really? Get out of there. Of course. Get rid of these. Really? Hey, have a good one, Cosmo. Thanks for stopping by. Have yourself a good afternoon. I'm glad we survived that boss. It's quite...
It's not only about you, Alice. Look at the destruction around you. Consider its cause. Then, come join me.
And heal up. Always good to have health. Go get some golden teeth. And head our way back down.
Saying that smoking stunts your growth.
Adults assault children with that adage. Usually while they've got a pipe stuck in their mouths.
I won't ask you to inhale. Let the smoke envelop you.
I did not inhale. So what's going to happen next? Okay. Mysterious East. Ooh, look at that dress. That's a cool looking dress. Pleasant than the last world so far. No, missed it by that much. Look at the little koi's. Thank you. your snout. Where is it? Where's the snout? Oh, there it is. How do I get up there? Take me up? Oh, okay.
True art serves neither ornament nor use, is ignorant of the aesthetic of the East.
So I have a feeling that I'm here to gather up all these teeth, so maybe to upgrade upcoming battle or something, I'm assuming. Would be my guess. Because they seem to be pretty generous on the teeth. This nice quiet path while we can, because I'm sure more madness is about to ensue. It's too quiet almost. These must be bloodstains from what?
What Nurse Whitley said was, the fire whooshed in, lit her up like the guy on Cracker Night. No one knows how
it's too quiet.
Except Alice, and she's stoom.
Oh, hello, Samurai Wasp. Any other secrets? Hey, Mandarin, how you doing? Good to see you, my friend. Finally got past that stupid pirate part from yesterday. I'd have to say that the pirate part was hey. No more crabs for now. I got my medication I needed. Yep, they got swords. But they're not as annoying as some of the other boss. Like the big bosses that I was fighting in the other previously. Fire, that's good. So where does it come from? Oh, right there. Oh no. Oh, they take turns, I think. Do they? Yeah. Go. Oh, behind me. Okay. What? What the crap was that? Really? Thank you. What am I supposed to land on? Am I missing something? What am I missing here? Oh, I know. Durr. There we go. Forgot I had the cannon. Where's the kitty cat? Oh, there he is. He didn't talk though. Hey now. Okay. So this guy's gonna mean business. Okay, well, alrighty then. So what's going to be the best way to beat him? Cereal? Are you kidding? Why? So annoying. Dang it. So I might call it here for a bit. If I don't, oh my gosh. Okay. Take it nice and slow. Are you kidding me? Stupid, I'm all the way back here. Give it like three more tries. If I don't get it, then I'm just gonna call it for now. Okay, here we go. I agree, if anything, should you just put it right before the fight? Yep. Progress. Fire. Fire! Thank you. There we go. Ah. There's any other secrets over here? I hear a snout. Oh, there it is. Hey, Brandy, how you doing? Good to see ya. No! I better not have to fight him again. Okay, good. So glad didn't have to fight him again. Well, hello, creepy wasps. Are you friendly? Apparently you are.
Speak with the elder.
Yes, you really must. He knows things. He even thinks things.
Oh, I was just about to keep walking. Woo. Oh, we're not gonna have another puzzle, are we?
Your victories in combat and conundrum suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness, or declare your defeat.
Okay, so we have this bottom tree on the right. Actually, before I start that one, I need a quick bathroom break and stuff, so I'll be right back. BRB. Okay. We're back. So we have to get pieces of the puzzle again. Up here. Okay, so how do I get up there? How do I get up there? Oh, okay. There we go. Hey, Mega, how you doing, dude? Stopping in. How you doing? Okay, where's the next pieces? Over here? I think I can make that jump. I can make that jump. Can I make that jump? No. So where do I go? Oh, over here. And here we go. Where to next? Okay, well, that's all of them. This is going to be too many moves. Hey, Mega, have a good one. Thanks for stopping in. Good seeing you. No, I didn't mean to. No! No! Fudge, sickles. Really? So... Oh, okay. So there was nothing the other way? Oh, I can't go back now. Okie dokie. No! Not too far over. Oh! No! Dang it! Short jump. Does that one move? Yeah. Nope! Ah, dang it. What? I landed right in the middle. I guess not. That is one of that twos. She's so floaty when she doesn't need to be. True.
The wicked wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Goody goody. Can I heal up somewhere? Guess not. Okay. Sure, because walking into a painting, what? Alice can move, jump, shrink, and use her float as normal. Move carefully to avoid the hazards. Ah.
This depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations.
Can I jump on that? Oh, okay. Free. I don't know if that was fire or something.
Alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
This is kind of cool. Super Alice Maker. true. What was the point of that? Oh. Okay. Oh. Wow, that gives you no leeway at all, okay? What? That's so funny, Super Alice Maker. So that must be Bowser then? Oops. Okay. Oh, you can't. Okay. What? What was that? What? Oh, don't let the... Oh! So this must be like a Kaizo level then, right? Hello. So how do I get over here? Oh. It's up here. Look! You say Princess Peach. Oh gosh. That's funny, Princess Peach. Oh, can I not get back up? Okay. No! Right? What am I doing on this? Oh, maybe I can jump on that other one? Maybe? Okay. I don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to go, or... Oh, I guess it is. That was kind of weird. Can I upgrade anything yet? Oh, I can upgrade my teapot. Upgraded my teapot. Well, I missed the Cheshire. Yeah, that was a different area.
Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
A dutiful, honorable daughter would commemorate her deceased family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
No! Yeah, it seems to change whenever you change worlds. Now, do I save that memory, or does that... Okay. It does. I just wanted to make sure. Cereal? Cheryl? Archer? Really? At least they come up with some creative enemies, I guess. No. What am I looking at? Gonna be a pain when you get range and melee at the same time, probably. Oh, I thought I was dead. Wow, can't get hit by those hard. I jumped. Okay. Doesn't give you any leeway at all. And once you get hit, it's hard to move. Cereal? Oh my gosh. Brutal is right. There we go. Hello, bee. Lightning bug. Jermacian, how you doing, dude? Oh good, my favorite. Oh! I hate these invisipass. That was so close to dying. Okay, so best way to take care of them. Every time I jump. True. Gosh, I have to go back now? Ugh, cereal? Okay. Hey, at least we're back here. Yay! Samurai Ink Wasp. Well, that's new. Different secrets and secrets. A keyhole. Nope. Haha. Hey Melba, how you doing? I'm playing this on the Xbox One. Xbox One S, actually. Oops. No. Gosh. Mr. One. I hope I can get some health here soon. I need it. Ouch. Oh, calm down. Thank you. What? Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad we landed over here. I thought I saw a snout. Is he a snout? Or was I just seeing things? Maybe I was just seeing things. I saw one. I did. I know I saw a snout. The helicopter power up, yeah. That will come in real handy. Super handy in this part. What's over here? Okay. You can go away. So can you? Oh gosh. Come on. Hold still. Thank you. I was just trying to kill you. That's all I wanted to do. think I was asking too much. No! Are you kidding me? At least I don't have to fight them again. Thankfully. No! Hey, Cosmo, welcome back. Welcome back, my friend. What the Farfanugan? Why is that being such a... Maybe a jump from there, on the other side? Maybe. Let's try from here. Oh, okay. Okay. Cool. That figures. Well, at least this is still here.
Samurai type, but perhaps that's why.
Oh, now where? Oh, goody. My favorite. Scared me.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Thank you. Such dark memories.
Dinah saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.
So who started the fire? I guess we'll find out. Sir Dinah wasn't in the kitchen. Well, this looks fun. Okay, you can quit beating them up.
Sequence of bells. Can it be open? A dubious.
I've got some of the weirdest voices in this game. No, I don't like these. Of course. Come on. I don't like these. Okay.
Like twinkle twinkle little bat.
Twinkle twinkle little bat.
Get to the tree, Alice. Help our brothers.
I guess we can summon Satan now. Hey. Where'd those teeth go? Oh, good. More enemies. Thank you. Oh, there's more up here. Hey Moon, how you doing? There we go. Any secret rooms in here? Seem to be. Reach caterpillar yet? Nope. Got some more sliding to do. Definitely need some more health. Really need health like this. Seems like there'd be something in here, some sort of secret room, maybe. Maybe not. Can I break these? No. Hmm. There we go. Are these both moving? Or is it just... Hey. Am I going down? Aw, man. Okay. There we go. No, no, no. My BFFs. More friends. Secrets. It's over here. Just a bottle. Teeth, okay. Okay, is that something? Come on, turn around. Thank you. Getting health up. Ooh. It. Such a weird perspective when it turns around like that. Hey. That's not nice. Whoops. Okay. Oh, just wanted to make sure. So that activated something. Well, I see your sword with my horsey. What? Okay. That's weird. It's like you just went through the ground. Okay. What does collecting the bottles do? I know it's, I guess, probably an achievement, but... checking things out, see if I find anything. Okey-dokey.
A bridge will complete the path, but this substance has blocked the way. Can you help us to remove it?
I believe I've got the proper tool.
At the top of the mountain, you will find the entrance to the next sacred cave.
Come on. What is that he's throwing at me? I've never understood that. Hey, later, Mandarin. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Good seeing you. Actually, I'm going to be ending it shortly, too, and I'll come back later. Stuff to do. But good seeing you, my friend.
We are saved, our benefactor.
You're free, my friends.
They look like pepperheads. They're ants? Okay. Didn't know they were ants. That. guess it was just keep coming because of the ooze. Knock it off. So how do I get up? Serious? Oh, that one threw me off course. That one disappeared. Okay. Dang it. Okay, so we're all the way over here. So these are a pain in the butt. Bugger off. Is there anything else in here? No.
To some that they pay for it with their lives.
Hmm. Actually, I think this would be a good spot to stop off at. Just gonna chill, get ready for dinner. Then I'll be back later tonight. Go ahead and pick up where we left off. So, I'd like to thank everybody who stopped by. Appreciate you guys. And I will be back later tonight. Have a good one. Bye for now, guys.